Release 2019b is a major update for Simulink. Let's look at some of the highlights. The Simulink Toolstrip has replaced the menu bar as the main menu system for Simulink and Model-Based Design. Tools are shown in the context of the work you're doing, so you can access Simulink capabilities when you need them. In addition to libraries and model references, we're introducing Subsystem References to further support model componentization and content reuse. Any subsystem can now be converted into a subsystem reference, which allows you to save its content in a standalone file. This file can be shared and referenced in any model using a subsystem reference block. Messages and Events is a new library in Simulink with blocks for modeling and generating C++ code for software compositions with message-based communications. In the library, you'll find the Sequence Viewer, which is a Simulink block that visualizes the message communications, along with function calls, stateflow state changes, and event activity over time. To model message routing and delay between components, you can use SimEvents blocks, which accept messages as well as entities. With Blockset Designer, you can create, group, and manage your custom blockset all in one interface. You can easily add and build custom blocks to your blockset based on S functions, MATLAB systems, or C code. You can also add tests, document your blocks, and run model advisor checks. After your blockset design and testing are done, you can preview your blockset in the Simulink library browser or publish it as a MATLAB toolbox to share with others. Simulation Manager can now help you evaluate your simulations early by visualizing the simulations as they are running. You can analyze the simulations through a pre-built scatter plot or a surf plot. These plots are configurable and can be easily customized. After your simulations are done, you can save your session in Simulation Manager for future analysis. To start using these features and more, download 19b today.